Hey guys, Trine here. Winter has finally hit Oklahoma. We've had kind of a crazy 24
hours or so. We've got about everything from rain to sleet, snow, freezing rain, you name it. But we got a little ice.
A little ice built up on the trees. Not terribly bad. Walk around here, try not to fall. It's messing with my focus here. Anyway, it'll probably be in the mid-40s tomorrow. This will all be melted away, which is typical Oklahoma. But what we got, been a little hassle for a few folks. But this is quite enough for me, I'll tell you that. I'm not a wintertime fan, actually. Seems like the older I get, the more wintertime hurts. And some of y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. Anyway, I'm going to cut this one short.
Hope y'all had a happy new year, and we'll see you next time.